Welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm just going to talk about how far and what we have done so far on the new project of mine. We've put these wheels and the shocks back on this side. This wheel is back on, but on the other side we still need to replace the shocks. We've took off the junk on the rear. We still need to replace the shock here and put the wheels back and the wheel back in front as well. This door needs to be replaced with